Excuse me, it's all about brum, 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 relatively fives and comes. How we do the job and how it gets done. Brum, 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 brum.
Yo, yo, yo. Back once again with So You Got Bars. Like, share, subscribe, and as always, the Teespring link, it's down below. As I said, we're here. We've got 14 in a row. This is 13. We are at Chris Webby again with the Wednesday After Next album. This is the only one that I haven't reacted to off the album. It's Wednesday After Next. It's a bonus track. Without further ado, let's get into it. Where are them headphones? They're down here. Let's see what Webby's knocking on this in bonus track. Here we go.
Someone let me out of my cage to flip the fuck out, acquire all this.
You had the wolves there. It instantly reminded me of Winter Is Coming. You know what I'm on about. The Dire Wolf, because I know Webby likes them kind of series and stuff like that. But he starts it off straight away. Someone's finally let me out of my cage, which rang true with the little intro there. I like it.
Finally, someone let me out of my cage to flip the fuck out, acquire all this power and rage while I've been channeling my energy and counting the days that I would pull the fucking pin on like 1,000 grenades and blow up, tear apart these fucking...
Like I pull the pin and blow up like 1,000 grenades.
Haters and critics, debaters and cynics, and anyone who'd say I'm a gimmick. I'm gasoline or what's left of them on the pavement and lit it. And then I'll go and fuck their mothers just to say that I did it. A fucking savage, fully rabid, my fur matted, while foaming at the mouth looking for something to attack it.
He's savage, his fur's matted, he's foaming at the mouth. He's like a rabbit, raged dog. Webby's on one near this, I like it.
Fur matted, while foaming at the mouth looking for something to attack it. Such a dirty mouth, I'm even cussing in my ad-lib.
You fucking pussy.
So good luck with censoring that shit. On so many drugs, they'll never cleanse me of the toxins. Still, there ain't a thing that you could tell me when I'm rocking. I hear the people talking, saying Webby is a problem. My ears to the street like the belly of a dachshund. So I know they recognize the comeback kid. Admire all the tireless work and stuff I did. I stayed hungry till my fucking stomach touched my ribs and never gave up. So
stayed hungry till his stomach touched his ribs.
Tell him who the fuck I is.
It's Chris Webby.
Half brain dead but still deadly. My bick's ready, lighting that fire and twist headies. In that jet black Chevy, I'ma pass him by your lap. Fuck your end game, there ain't no coming back when I'ma snap. Pulling Tony Stark's chest piece out. Convince the Hulk to let the beast out. You have a
pulling Tony Stark's chest piece out. Convincing the Hulk, what was that? Is he going on a bit of Marvel madness?
I'ma snap, pulling Tony Stark's chest piece out. Convince the Hulk to let the beast out. To have a fair fight and knock his teeth out. Rip the Winter Soldier's arm right from his friggin' shoulder. Then I beat Steve Rogers with it till he's in a coma. Listen, even Peter Parker isn't messing with Webb. He saw me beat Thor.
Even Peter Parker ain't messing with Webb. Damn.
Soldier's arm right from his friggin' shoulder. Then I beat Steve Rogers with it till he's in a coma. Listen, even Peter Parker isn't messing with Webb. He saw me beat Thor with his own hammer and sever his head. Sneaking up on Doctor Strange while he's meditating. Then I'll kick him so hard in the chakra that his neck is breaking. Tape open Hawkeye's eyelids, expose his iris to sunshine and ultraviolets till he's fully fucking blinded. Hitting Ant-Man and the Wasp with the raid spray and turn Rocket to a Davy Crockett.
Hitting Ant-Man and Wasp-Man with the raid spray. You've all hit the raid spray with them bugs, ain't you?
It had the same day. I'll do Thanos like pussy from Sopranos. Aiming a shot of him, put bricks in his body bag just so he...
Hit Thanos with Sopranos. Sopranos, one of Webby's favourite shows of all time. He says, if you haven't watched it, go and watch it. Believe Webby, I haven't watched it, bro. I ain't watched it. Damn. I'm going to get on it, though, because I've downloaded a little app called Cyberflix TV. Go and look at it. Android devices can watch everything.
sank to the bottom. Web's a dangerous problem, ain't no way you can stop him. He's so crazy, they watching and trying to take him and lock him in the deepest hole they can find. But I cannot be controlled or confined. I'm set to blow at any moment in time. See, I got no major label to be controlling my rhymes. I say what the fuck I want, when I want. Know that I'm really off and evil. I'm just awkward people. Shit, I need a bottle of liquor just to talk to people. But when I rap shit, I'm sicker with it than all these people. Fucking slaughter people, drawing quarter people. Every bar's lethal. Mortal Kombat, striking as stealthy as Bobcat. Smoking bomb grass, 7 states away, you'll catch a contact. Killing every city that I stop at. With a set longer than a Joe Rogan Experience podcast.
With a set longer than a Joe Rogan fucking Experience podcast, man.
Social mogul staying in my house mostly. I'm cozy, but snap in a second, so don't approach me. Roast me? You know that ain't likely. If you know me, things will go downhill for you quicker than Johnny Mosley. Newest OG in a game of fate. Who know nothing about the struggle being faced with hate? Or working for a fucking decade just to claim your place. But I'll wipe out, destroy, and erase these snakes. They're trying to slither in the game, I won't give them a chance. I'll cut every fucking branch off these industry plants. Take they watch and they chains and they friggin' advance. Slap I'm in the face tats till they piss in their pants. Yeah, I rose from...
He's fucking pissed, isn't he? He says he's acquired this place he is now after 10 years in the game. And by the sounds of it, there ain't no one going to be taking that space from him. So watch out if you're going to be dissing Webby, I tell you now.
From sediment, dirt stains on my clothes are evidence. Underground monster like dinosaur bone remnants. Evil rap nemesis higher than riding Pegasus. And got my foes evacuating like Chernobyl residents. Highest verbal caliber, harder body than grappler. With the heart of a lion in my cardiovascular. I don't catch a body on a mic, I catch a massacre. Cause it's Wednesday at the next market calendar.
Damn, I've got a feeling that's his dad at the end there, because his dad does play a lot of the guitar music in his tracks. But damn, yeah, Webby saying stay out of his way. He's acquired this after 10 years and there ain't nowhere he's going. Fast. I'm looking forward to 2020, see what Webby brings to us. But damn, as I've said, I'm going to try and get him on here for a one-on-one interview. We'll see how good I am at negotiating. Well, anyway, peace out, people. See you in the next one.
Excuse me, it's all about brum, 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 relatively fives and comes. How to do the job and how it gets done. Brum, 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 brum.